Okay. Couldn't really record much over the weekend. Had some people over. But today, I'm gonna try to keep my quota of alpha. Of videos that I made for myself. So I need. I want to try to get 10 videos. Each series up. So I need 8 of this and 9 of Final Fantasy. Will that happen? I don't know. But we'll see. See what happens. More of them. How many these? Ow! How many things are there? That was great. Abyss Stairway. It's down here. Oh, back to the beginning. I just respawn them for no reason. But he's easy to take care of anyway. I should be going backwards actually. Try to get the stuff I couldn't get to before. Oh, it might be something good. Oh, potion. That's nice to have. Ow. Is that slime I saw? These are annoying as anything. I remember that part right there. You need to freeze them and then use them as platforms. That part's pretty annoying. So are these freaking enemies. Turn around, dude. Oh, well, ups are nice too. Getting hit by a bomb's not nice. Ran right into that bat. An antidote. Almost lost it. Getting kind of annoying. Almost ran into that one, but I dodged. Okay, where do we gotta go now? That's like a wall kick I need. So, hopefully it's not a big waste of time. I mean, I'm getting experience and stuff, so that's always nice, but I'll heal up. I'd rather be getting some items. I knew that was gonna happen. Yep. So, I think we're going backwards to the boss. Well, according to the map, let me check this last corner over here. And then we just go back to the stairway. Yeah, he's got an item. Heart max. Well, that's good, I guess. Better than nothing. Sort of. This is where you go down here. Deal with these things again. They don't do that much damage. Well, if they did a lot of damage, I probably wouldn't be running into them like I am. You get a little more cautiously. Well, that worked out pretty well. Oh, I ran out. I thought it follows you until it hits you. That was close. That was too close for comfort. Oh man. Oh well. But I don't get poisoned. Rather get poisoned by a save point. I think I probably could make that, but go up this way, it's easier. And I don't know. I'm not going that way. Going up here. That's a one-time pillar. It breaks when you step on it. A save. Don't need a save. What we got going in here? Gremlins and skeletons. Honestly, I don't think it was exactly a good idea. Wow. I just woke up. Probably should have woke myself up first. I had some coffee. But sorry about that. Holy water? That's nice. Holy water's good. It's wall jump or wall kick. Whatever you want to call it. Whatever you want to call it, that's what it was. Or it is. Or will be. I messed that up pretty bad. Audience room. Audience room, huh? Okay. Need a charge ability for the rock. Whoa. Almost jumped right into him. All right, that's the start. Okay. Two doors. Oh, leather armor. I have two of them. Guess that was the item I got. What's up here? Need the wall kick. Or jump. Wall kick, jump. Try getting another leather armor. Those are very nice. Axe armor. Leather levels is always good. Save. I'll take it. And I am gonna go make some coffee, and I'll be back.